right. Okay, now there's an opportunity in this song for us all to do a little shouting out here, okay? When I sing boom boom, I want you all to answer me back with out go the lights, right? Boom boom, when you sing out go the lights, let me see those hands up above your head. Way up high.
So tell me, Dan, how much do you love photography? About that much? Hey, welcome. Such a goofball. We are shooting today with the Fuji X-Pro3. We've also got Fuji XC 50-230 lens. We are working on, and we're shooting Kodachrome 64. We're working on compression. We're working on long lens compression, telephoto lens compression. One of the things I really enjoy about this lens and using it for street photography is this. It's not intrusive. You can get the shot without pissing anybody off. Of course, you got this big lens sticking out, but you know, I think it's better to be seen than not seen sometimes. Kodachrome 64. Really great simulation. Changes your approach to composition because of the compression. And the telephoto is what creates the compression. What I really like about it is you can stack things. Better say hello. Hello. I think I'm on there. I got the camera attached to the GoPro, so I gotta figure out a better way, but I will one day. Right now, we're just staying off photography. Nobody needs to look at my ugly mug. Oh, dragon attack right there. It's like he's caged. He's caged in, the poor little dragon. Somebody set him free. Really. Bust. All right, bust. You're in it. Government built alphabet house. Each one of the houses had a different letter of the alphabet to represent the style, built by the US government in the 1940s. Just kind of a nice view of what the old neighborhood looked like. And if you're wondering, laundry dry cleaners has been here since Hanford's been here. That was a public laundry for the Richland residents that worked at Hanford. Right now we're headed to a really old motel that I'm hoping hasn't been torn down yet. I know they're going to any day. Every time I photograph it, I know it might be the last time. It's a real eyesore in that it's beautiful. So we're gonna wander over there. It's all gated up now, so we can't get as close as we used to, but yeah, I'm not talking about this piece of shit. I'll be glad when they clear it out. Right there. That's where we're headed. Got no interest in taking photos of this thing. If I didn't mention it, we're heading off to the Columbia River, maybe a quarter mile away from here.
Boom, boom, come on. Yeah.
Nah, I lied. We're coming back the other way. Look at this fence. Now we have to do it.